Tyler Skaggs' Los Angeles Angels teammates are remembering their pitcher after 27-year-old Skaggs was found dead in his Texas hotel room on Monday. On Monday night, Angels center fielder Mike Trout posted a statement to Twitter. He said in part, "Words cannot express the deep sadness we feel right now," adding, "Remembering him as a great teammate, friend, and person who will forever remain in our hearts. We love you, 45. A cause of death has yet to be revealed, though police said Monday they did not suspect foul play. Skaggs was found shortly before his team was scheduled to play against the Arlington, Texas Rangers for the first game in a four-game series. The official Angels Twitter account also shared a post on Monday, writing in part, quote, "Tyler has and always will be an important part of the Angels family. Our thoughts and prayers are with his wife Carly and his entire family during this devastating time." Skaggs had recently married his wife Carly in December of 2018, and he would have turned 28 on July 13th. According to Baseball Reference, he was originally drafted by the Angels in the first round of the 2009 MLB draft and the 40th pick out of Santa Monica High School in California. In 2010, he was traded to the Arizona Diamondbacks, but returned to the Angels in 2013. According to the Chicago Sun-Times, Skaggs was in his fourth year with the Angels and made 15 appearances with the team this season. He even pitched at Angel Stadium of Anaheim just 2 days before his death. Skaggs regularly posted pictures of his teammates and behind-the-scenes action on social media and was clearly proud to be an Angel. We are sending all of our prayers to his friends and family as well.